The sun will be high.
Because it will eat an edible.
The sky will be blue.
Because the sun, it doesn't like to share.
The day will be long, 26 hours somehow.
Well, not somehow. See, actually, a murder of Celtic druids will open a portal, and the fabric of time and space will shrug, not really caring about the portal. But that shrug will be so epic, it will roll 2 hours off a Sunday in May, and somehow balance has to be restored.
It will be a time ripe with rancor.
That part is true.
And there, on the horizon, will come an image so intense, so revered, so messed up, that you will know immediately that joy has a price. And on that day, your toll was due its ticket. 'Twill be Swordfish Fish.
Swordfish Fish.
He's no tuna fish. Obviously, tuna is a fish. That is unnecessary wordage. But this is not the case with Swordfish Fish. I mean, if your fish has a sword, you had better know that.
Is he alone?
No. Soon he will be joined by his buds, friends, amigos, band of brothers, dudes he went circle jerk with in college. To his left, a beast of a beast, broader than any walking form has the right to be. But she has no rights, for she has weapons and does as she pleases, although pleased she rarely is. This bovine is nearly divine. It's Machete Cow!
Machete Cow!
To Swordfish Fish's right will be another creature you'd feature in films horrific. Eyes too smart for their sockets, muscles ripped, corded, and oddly delicious. With a snout you'd never doubt, he is Pig with Weapons!
Pig with Weapons!
Oh, this trio is terror, and that terror has come to terrify. With barely a noticeable nod from Swordfish Fish, off they march to decimate LA.
Well, only a tenth of it, but it's enough.
Swordfish Fish, the legend, the myth, is coming to your town. Swordfish. The legend, the myth, is coming to cut you down.
Oh, the slaughter is real. They start at the port and no one really cares because only poor people live there, so, you know, fuck them for being poor. They deserve the carnage.
They deserve it.
But wait, then they hit downtown. We like DTLA!
Not DTLA, they have Starbucks there!
Oh,
I need my Starbucks!
Stop the rampage, Swordfish Fish! Oh, Pershing Square is a bloodbath! The National Guard won't help the music center! Oh, the door of the Chandler Pavilion! Those three perfect chandeliers glisten with gore! Oh, Echo Park is a fountain of remorse! Red Hill, actually red again, as blood seeps over horizontal fencing. Wait, not Silver Lake? No! We closed all the sex clubs and opened yoga studios! We're good now! Not Intelligentsia!
No! Single poor no more! Where are they headed? What are they headed? Why are they headed?
What do you want, Swordfish Fish? What will say to you, Machete Cow? We question your cravings, Pig with Weapons. Oh, in Hollywood, bodies of tourists and actors dressed up like more famous actors will litter the Walk of Fame. Swordfish Fish will stop. Was this his purpose? To kill cosplay at the source? No. He grabs a map of the stars.
No, not the stars.
Not a real celebrity.
No, they're the ones who matter.
Don't kill the lifeblood of America. Oh, do you hate America, Swordfish Fish? And yet you embody all we hold dear. Oh, God. They're headed to Beverly Hills.
No, not Beverly Hills.
Oh.
All the rich, important people live in Beverly Hills.
Rodeo Drive is a rodeo of guts and intestines. cut, cleaved, carved, catered, carry-on will cover mansions, estates, and homes akin to compounds.
Everyone deserves a single-family home with that much space.
The machete cow will catch a new scent and run. Pig with weapons joins destination known. Swordfish Fish will smile!
We didn't even know he could smile!
It's a terrifyingly terrible, tremendously terrible type of smile! No! No, say this is happening! They've locked on target! This can't be real! They will surround the home of Pamela Anderson!
No, not Pam!
No, not
no,
Pam!
Not
anyone
Pam!
But Pam!
Please!
Swordfish Fish! The legend, the myth! Is coming to your town. Swordfish Fish, the legend, the myth, is coming to cut you down.
The chase will be furious, but short. Pamela Anderson will scream, okay, I could graphically explain in vivid detail her demise, but, you know, we're not really a fan of violence towards women, so I'm just gonna say, it will be bad.
It was so bad.
So bad. Worse than you're even imagining. As Pam lay and lie there, looking more vacant than usual, heaving her last breath, she'll look up at Swordfish Fish and utter, in Canadian, what? Why? I'm anti-fur, vegan. I stand with PETA.
We know, machete cow moves.
Yeah, pig with weapons oinks. This is for taking us out of the food chain.
Swordfish Fish says nothing as the bombshell dies. He dips into Pamela Anderson's blood and wipes a single line below his fin because he's just that cool.
So cool.
The wind will stir
with a straw that will kill turtles.
The horizon will turn red.
Morning, Pam. Or maybe just some particles of dust reflecting in the air. No, it's probably Pam. You're right. Pam.
The moon will shine drunk as a skunk.
What?
Pig with weapon nods. Machete cow smirks. Swordfish Fish will remain silent. But in that silence will be millions of words. None of them making a sentence, but all combined into one cohesive thought.
Some things need dying. Swordfish Fish, the legend, the myth, is coming to your town. Swordfish Fish, the legend, the myth, is coming to cut you.